I don't know if I have the camera on.
Your hair feels so nice.
My lips are dry. My whole face dry. I need lotion.
This side's like slightly longer because... Oh yeah, stop. Want a deep one?
Mm. No, that's too deep.
You want it on that side? Then we're gonna give you some nice curls. Don't get no heat damage over here. Turn this way. Yeah. Sorry. You got cartilage piercings on both sides.
Hmm.
I said you had cartilage piercings on both sides.
Yeah.
Seems for me.
That's a wild.
Oh, this is gonna turn out so pretty. You don't even know. This is like what I love doing. Just a little curl. Little there. That's all I did on the mannequins. Thank you.
being honest, I haven't done the curls in like this in a while. But they usually always turned out nice still. Excuse me. I was setting it in the wrong direction. Sorry. Just turn to the right. I'm sorry. Turn a little bit more this way.
You can't see what I'm saying.
boo. Then what?
Why would you do that? And why would you even threaten me with that?
Cause you can, weirdo.
No. It's all about the tension. Much tension with the flower, and then it turns into a real nice curl. Doesn't always make sense. Here, go like more up here. And then like, yeah, so they can really see that curl and how nice it falls. Because I'm a G. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, that's what you're here right now. Turn more this way. Yes. More. More. Turn a whole. Thank you. Ain't listening. Look up. Pay attention. Where'd my comb go?
That's why you failed? Because you keep dropping your equipment?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta make sure this piece does exactly what I want it to do. But you wanna do a little swoopy doo. I need a thicker comb. It's going to give you some nice room. This is going to do like a little tug. Gotta get you a little edge control right there. And this one. I'm going to be like a floop. Floop. Okay. You like it or you want more? Need this
much. Thank you.
Okay, let me get my after video.